I'm Christian Alda. I'm from Germany. I'm the guy who's running the Ruby Beats events. Ruby Beats is an tight crew of hardcore fanatics. On Ruby Beat parties, mostly we play up-tempo hardcore and Frenchcore, but also darkcore and industrial. We give some talents the chance to play on bigger stages, names like The Dark Project, Dexter, or Mental Penetration, and Epic Noise. We organized three party raiser solo parties and Hardcore Republic in Germany in the old mining tower. It was fucking fat, man. Then there was 20 years and Rotten Turcops party in the Matrix. It was also we blow speakers over there, so it was also amazing, man. And for sure, last but not least, our floor on Ground Zero last year. Everything was prepared, and at 10 o'clock the first people came in. It just took 5 minutes, and then the area gets more and more packed, and it was packed and crowded the whole night. They were dancing their ass off, and it was amazing, man. So it was for sure a night for the books. I will never forget. My whole crew will never forget. Yeah, Ground Zero is the only night festival in Holland. So you can party the whole night. Where can you party the whole night? Other plans. We have more DJs than last year. So DJs from all over Europe. Also one guy from the United States. And the area will be bigger this year. So last year the people had to take a number to get into our floor. So it was we didn't expect that so many people love what we are doing there. And so this year we're gonna get on a little bit bigger stage. Also, one thing is new that we have an ambassador. So we're gonna let you guys know who it will be. So but one thing's sure, he's one of the hardest guys from where he is. I hope I can promise to give you guys the same sound system like last year, because it was ear bleeding. And so guys, here's some footage from the last year. So that was how we rocked the last year Ground Zero 2013. It was fucking amazing. Stay.